I don't understand how there's still room to gold. Nice. Also kind of nice. This health. Personally, I don't like it. Whoops. I like where we're at. Can't wait to absolutely butcher the shit out of Manip immediately after this rival fight. Can't wait. I think I already fucked it up. I don't remember if I was supposed to go to the top level or not. I don't think so. I'd be really mad if that's why I didn't get it. I think I fucked it up. Oh, that. No, that definitely fucked it up. Just a brutal bonk. Like an idiot. Oh my god. This did not process that I didn't go up on the right tile in time. We'll see though. We'll see. Nope, I held Manip. I still held Manip somehow. Holy shit, this is gonna be a great run. Holy shit. Yeah, I still have manip. I don't know how or why, but I do. I'm still gonna break it here, though. I'm not comfortable enough to do extended. But after this run, I'm gonna have to start practicing extended, because there would be no way I would beat this run otherwise. If I want to keep pursuing this run anyway. I've been working on Heart Gold Manipulus the last couple of nights, so I'm getting ready to switch to that category pretty soon here, I think. I just kind of want the sub hour on this, and then I'm gonna dip. And I don't think I need manip past work to get the subs, so. I can't believe it. I'm gaming. I was trying to practice extended, and then I just completely butchered that. Smooth. No! Dude! How did she spin back? Does she have anything that's, like, super bad? I don't even know. She has one. One Bidoof. Oh, that's so annoying, dude. I can't believe it. She turn framed as I was, or she turned as I was blinking is the issue. Super frustrating. They hit another and resetting. Christ. As if my time or my time loss wasn't enough. We'll see how bad this split can get. I don't know that this is gonna hit sub one with hitting a spinner like that. That's the wrong move entirely. I don't know why I was over there. Self-destructing now that I hit that spinner. I used the wrong move again. Why am I? I'm thinking of Flame Wheel. I'm thinking of Endgame for some reason. I don't know why. I could have at least killed to make up for my stupid mistake. Whatever. Gonna see how god awful this Mars split is, and then probably give it one more attempt tonight. So I don't think this run is gonna be worth continuing. Shut up. bitch. The only thing that'll remotely save me is a crit. Or the defense drop would be okay. Nice. How the fuck am I still ahead? Excuse me. I should not be. Like, no way in hell. Like, is my Mars split that bad? I was against a gold Mars. What the hell is my gold? Or wait, what am I thinking? Of course it's not a gold. I don't know what I'm saying about golds and shit anymore, don't listen to me. Just not paying attention. I don't know how to fucking read live split apparently. I just don't know how I didn't lose more than a minute. That's what's confusing to me. Nice on patchy to use bide. Useless crit. I wonder what the hell all my time save is here. Go after the left Abra. Okay, attack the right Abra. That's the wrong move. I don't know if this is gonna kill. No, I'm backwards of earlier. My god. Yeah, and I get punished for it. Really. Really punished. Why do I keep throwing my runs? I'm doing everything imaginable to just throw.
Useless crit. Keep getting all my crits where they don't matter. I hate this run so much. I hate it. This run is just so hard to look at. Oh. And then you crit again? My god. Just a string of useless crits. That crit saved me a turn at the cost of watching Scum Tank use a Citrus Berry and Jupiter come out and BSing. So I don't know which one is better. Now comes the not so fun part. Somehow maintaining this lead through through the tweaks. Kind of feel a sneeze. All right, here we go. Well, it's not the PB that I wanted, but a PB is a PB. Oh my god. Still got 40 seconds to shave somehow. Well, it's not somehow. It's really easy to get that shaved. It's just a matter of actually shaving it. Not hitting a spinner is a really good start. If I repeat what I had up to Rourke and then just not hit a spinner, not be an idiot in the Mars or Gardenia split, then I would have a pretty free sub 1 hour. Because there's easily a like minute and a half in there or something, probably. To get me down to 59 and some change easy. It's just a matter of actually doing it. It always seems to be the difficult part. Especially with my Saab showing 58. That's nice to see. Creeping down there anyway.